we're back talking about the TPP. The TPP is worse than we could have ever feared. We're going to be dealing with, instead of dealing in a court of law when we have grievances against a company or a company has grievances against us, they will have a secret tribunal called, and then the secret tribunal will make decisions for us and what is the appropriate recompense and all of that. What a great, great thing this is for us. No, it's not. It's possibly one of the worst. It's one of the worst laws ever to be conceived by man. It is the completion of the corporate estate. It's the companies that have enough money to run politicians making the final grab at everything we have. The TPP needs to be stopped. In November 14th through the 18th, we will be mobilizing on the internet to stop the TPP. Join me in this fight because we need to. This will be a very terrible thing for us as humans and our quality of life if this passes. Have a nice day.